So this is a jig I set up for cutting 10 millimeter round bar for the track guides, and I'm gonna bend them to this shape. Now I have to cut 160 of them, or a bit less, because I have already made some trial guides. It is happening!